That seems like a bad way to prevent hacking. Just saying. Listen.
Oh, that's the emergency exit elevator. Once we shut down Aegis, we should be able to use it to get you out of here. Unfortunately, there are no management rails in there, so you'll have to do it without me. Don't worry though, I'll be watching from back here and help you if needed. Alright, Mel, this is it. This is Aegis's server room. Get ready for this. It won't give up without a fight.
Organic to Magnetic M Quarantine Operations Center. Preparing localized execution procedure.
Well, it seems that he's booting up his security. He doesn't seem to know about the turrets yet. He'll be in for quite a shock.
Just taking the equipment from
them. Try the other side.
This one. This one here.
Damage that pumping up the water did. Almost a quarter of the servers are completely destroyed. Not bad for a simple maintenance core. Anyways, try to find a way to the back of the room. There's a turret dispenser over there. Look up. There's a portal surface above the water pipe. You should be able to use that to cross over to the other side.
Ah, there. But how's this meant to help? Did I ever see a hate packer? Oh. I might have stood in front of the servers. Right, I'm up here. What's up here, bro? Was I supposed to come up here? That stuff's on fire now. I guess not. Maybe coming here was just, you know, go back over.
Initiating asphyxiation program. Draining oxygen. Lethal oxygen concentration in T-6 minutes.
Okay, Mel.
Great timer.
You have just a few minutes before all the oxygen is gone. If you can't shut him down before he shuts you down, the entire facility will flood with the toxic goo that he's still pumping up.
Right, this blue page is in. I'm trying.
Right, have the servers on this site blown up. There are a few more upstairs. Go destroy them too. Get upstairs.
How do you get upstairs? There's no stairs. Well, that's how. Come on.
We don't have much time left.
I know, I know. How much time do I have left? Ow, ow, ow.
The entire facility depends on you.
There's no way they go upstairs. None of this helps me. Hey, how you doing? Oh.
I don't want to drown in you.
There we go. This is how you make up here. Where's my turret? No! Where'd you go? Got 3 minutes. Oh! Come on. Come on. Hey. I'm right behind you. Follow me. Do the shit when I'm holding them, because if I do that, it's even better. Shit. No. No, no. Oh, good damn it. I'm gonna die. Keep going, keep going, keep going. I'm trying to stop you from shooting me. Right here. Let's try this way. That's not how that works. Oh, there. Right. Don't trip me. Of course I feel that jump. Of course.
Lifeform concentration in T minus
I died by bullet, not by black oxygen. Okay. Okay, this is easy. Be open.
Great job. That's half the servers of this site blown up. There are a few more upstairs. Go destroy them too. Get upstairs. What are you waiting for? Keep moving those turrets around.
How long do I have? Thanks. Loads of time left compared to last time. Talk about gunfling. No, no. The sea is in the port of here, is it? Did I get through here? No. Is it? Neither do I. Just looking for.
Okay.
Thanks for that. What? Blew up the mind. There you go, last four. How to fling myself on top of him? What's up there? It's the left. There? Yeah. And now I jump. Ooh. Cutscene. Speak up, can't hear ya. Delete system 32, that'll work. Hi, buddy. Had a lot of fun. Hi. Hope Gladys doesn't destroy you. That's a big room. Singing turrets. Artificial sunlight then. No, maybe it was sunlight. And he's just got low. That was fun. Liked that game. Quite confusing bits, but done pretty well, I think. Well, oh, credits. I think I'll just leave that there. I'll see you in another playthrough, probably Undertale now. Probably finish uploading this first. Don't know. Anyway, that was fun. See you guys later.